like I'm trying to get back to reality. Like I'm trying to avoid getting pulled down by gravity. Don't get why everybody's always pissed and mad at me. I'm doing my best to provide for my family. Got a job, I got a house, I work all day. I never get to see them play. Miss how much they grow up every day. But that's just a sacrifice I made to make sure they can sleep at night and stay warm and safe. So much time every day, scared my girls will come to me and say, "Daddy, why you never there? Why you always gone away? Don't you love us? Why you never stay?" But I want them to know I'd give up everything today. Give up my job, I'd give up my house, I'd work minimum wage so I could be home every day. But it ain't that easy, life don't work that way. We got bills to pay so the power stays on, so the heat don't go away, so the food's on the table. I hope you're thankful for the sacrifices that I make. Sacrifices that I make. Yo, it's like I'm trying to get back to reality. Like I'm trying to avoid getting pulled down by gravity. Don't get why everybody's always pissed and mad at me. I'm doing my best to provide for my family. Got a job, I got a house, I work all day. I never get to see them play. Miss how much they grow up every day. But that's just a sacrifice I made to make sure they can sleep at night and stay warm and safe. I never finished high school, so I can't get a 9-to-5 job that pays better than minimum wage. The only good jobs I can get involve me being gone for days and days, always leaving me thinking about the things I'm missing, like my baby's first words, or if she even remembers my face. Scared I'll go to hug my girls and they'll just turn away, forget who I am. I don't know what I'd say. But what happens when it's too late to change? Don't matter how I look at it, I can't win this game. And before I know it, they will be all grown up and moved away. Leave me thinking about all the mistakes that I made. Missing them, laugh and play, remembering like it was yesterday. Held them for the first time and they smiled at me. It's not worth always being gone away. It's just not worth it. Yo, it's like I'm trying to get back to reality. Like I'm trying to avoid getting pulled down by gravity. Don't get why everybody's always pissed and mad at me. I'm doing my best to provide for my family. Job, I got a house, I work all day. I never get to see them play. Miss how much they grow up every day. But that's just a sacrifice I made to make sure they can sleep at night and stay.